The 70th annual Eagles Cancer Telethon on KTTC continues live from the Mayo Civic Center in Rochester.
Welcome back, everybody, to the 70th annual Eagles Cancer Telethon. Thanks for joining us. It's always an exciting part of the winter here, right, guys? I'm here with the Zumbro Valley Cloggers. You guys are from Dodge Center, and okay. So you're from all over the area. Well, that's great. And I understand that you guys have a donation, and then also one of your dancers is a cancer survivor. You, and we were just talking during the break, two times, wow. And remind me of your name again.
Doris Stoll.
That's right, I met you last year, mm-hmm. and it was wonderful talking to you last year. So thank you for being here. And then also, tell me about your little donation, you're giving to us today.
A donation in memory of my mom and my mother-in-law, and I'm a cancer survivor twice.
Thank you. And would you like to reveal your donation, or if you? Thank you so much. Thank you. And what will you guys be doing for us today?
You can tell that.
The first dance is a tap dance to Startar, so get ready for some stomping and marching and shuffling. I teach through the dance lab and Zumbrota Dance Studio, and so if you're ever wanting to dance, Doris is proof that you can keep dancing.
What's your favorite part about it, Doris?
I just enjoy dancing.
All right, well, I won't keep you guys any longer. Love to see what you guys have to show us. Take it away. Thank you. Everybody, give it up for the Zumbro Valley Cloggers. Thank you again, guys. great. A lot of coordination, and you guys are fun to watch. Thank you so much. Thank you. We're back with the Zumbro Valley Cloggers. Okay, so Avon, we've been talking a little bit during some time while I've been up here with you. We just saw a different group dance, and now you have a different group. Can you tell us a little bit about the Zumbro Valley Cloggers?
Sure. I teach all over southern Minnesota, all different age groups, different dance studios, different places. So the first one was an adult tap class, and anybody's welcome to join it. This is a clogging dance group, and I teach in Zumbrota and at Dance Lab. And so part of our fundraiser from Dance Lab is these t-shirts we have. We did a fundraiser, and we'll donate some of that money to the Telethon. Later, I'm going to cut my hair, so bye-bye.
And when's the last time you actually had your hair cut?
Here, 2020, here at the Telethon, so I'm glad you brought it back.
And you guys do fundraisers all throughout the year.
The different things that we do, like one of the things I do is I collect pop cans, and so whatever you can do to donate to the Telethon, anything and everything helps.
All right. Thank you. Well, I won't keep you any longer. We love to see you guys, what you guys have to show us. So take it away. Thanks. And let's give it up one more time for the Zumbro Valley dancers. Great job, guys. Let's send it back to Charles Kelly.
Thank you, Megan. I'm here with Lauren Brinkman of Lake City. Now, you told me this is your first year